Okay, this is my second video, and I'll be showing off all custom Bakugan I have made. First off is this one, or a few I've done purely out of boredom. Dark Subterra Hammergorm. Probably can't see this, but I added some black highlights to him. Try my best to get in there and color most of inside black. There's first one. My only custom B1 Bakugan. Dark Tigrera. I actually kind of like how this one turned out. Except the fact that her tail likes to stick. These are all done by Sharpie, by the way. Completely done by Sharpie. Well, here's another one I like how it turned out. Dark Scorpion. Just a... go with the dark Neo Dragonoid that Spectra, like when Spectra took a Mandrago from Dan. But speaking of that, dark Neo Dragonoid, yay! And to go with the dark Neo Dragonoid, I also made dark Pyro Dragonoid, whose tail also likes to stick like Tigrera's. Dark Pyro Dragonoid. Let's see, here's another one I did. It is Dark Carlsnot. Yes, I like making dark Bakugan. Anyways, here's another one that I like how it turned out. So accurate Alpha Hydranoid. I really like how he turned out. And also, just for having the Hydranoid, I had to make a Hades too. Hades. That's actually silver. It looks kind of different. That was just a regular darkest Hades before. And also to go with that Hades, I customized Fortress too. Yes, customized a Bakugan that's not out in most places. What an idiot I am. Here's another one I like. Turned out Dark Nemesis. Here's one I also really like. It is Heavy Metal Subterra Wilda. No, that's not actually heavy metal, that's just silver Sharpie painted on him. Also made so accurate Ventus Altair, which it's kind of hard to see, but I did color the green on him right there on his wings and inside and all that. That is green, it looks black in the light though. So is it a steel Ventus Altair before? I also customized Subterra Wired into show accurate Wired. And yes, I'm gonna have to do this, but Meta Altair combination. Go. Yeah. Anyways, show accurate Helios. About his feet, tail. See, I add the silver and black on him like he has in the show. So a cyborg Helios, colored his horn orange. Here's show accurate Brontes, Mega Brontes to be exact. He's tall. And just to go with the Brontes, I had to customize the regular Brontes to go with them. Lux, you know I made this one especially for you, but Mechanical Naga, just for your fanfic, Lux. Now this is gonna send a few members on Bakugan-Buzz into a little tizzy, but show accurate Primo Vulcan. Plus, show accurate Shadow Vulcan. Well, not show accurate, but customized will go with Primo Vulcan and some silver added since Shadow Vulcan is a mechanical Bakugan. And finally, my favorite, Mechanical Ventus Turbine Helios. You're thinking, oh, what's so great about this? I'll show you. Because to go with that Turbine Helios, I've also made Mechanical Subterra Leaf Ram. And now I think most of you already know what's coming. I shall continue anyways. Mechanical Aqua Spindle. Mechanical Aqueous Clogger. The light's really bad on these, so you can't really see most of them. Anyways, Mechanical Ventus Scraper. Yes, I like yelling the names. Shut up about it. You can kind of see the silver in that shot. Mechanical Aqueous Fencer. With a weak magnet, whose really strong leg springs cause him to pop up a little bit. But yeah, there's a Fencer. And then my favorite of the Max Helios pieces, Mechanical Ventus Foxbat. And it's my only Foxbat, and I think it looks awesome like this. Silver horns and tail, silver and black mixed wings. Before I show you what you really want to see with all those, I have one more custom that I forgot. I add the purple onto Apollonir's neck. See his neck? It's purple now instead of the orange. It's purple like it didn't show. Anyways, now for the big thing, the Maxis Helios. I'll go ahead and make that. And it's done. He is very, very tall. Again, I wish I had better lighting so you could see this better, but